Hey, welcome back to Mountain Blade Bannerlord. I want to take Sargit. It's kind of in the way at the moment because I want to split their empire because this area over here is not all that much. It's not a whole lot there. But this pathway in the middle would be the only way they could get through here, and I'm pretty sure this belongs to Jaculin. Yeah. This one belongs to Jaculin, and this one belongs to Sargit. So it would sort of like force them to go through here or go through my lands to get anything done. And I'm really just trying to keep them the fuck away from Abcomer because that was pissing me off way too damn much. I want to take Sargit. They just got a lot more people than I do. Fucking great. Southern Empire declared war on me. This is going to be a really fucking frustrating split now. Well, these motherfuckers decided they didn't like me besieging Sargit, so they sent a bunch of fucking troops at me and a big army. The army really wasn't a good idea because there's more people in Sargit than there are in the army that decided to attack me. I feel like they just made a mistake here, but I'm cool with that. Anybody I can fuck up, that's good enough for me. Yeah, and they get close and get fucking pelted with arrows. I don't really have to worry too much about this fight, it doesn't seem. I'm pretty sure they got a bunch of recruits from small armies and just decided, well, we gotta stop this siege and we can get enough people together to stop it. You could, or you could leave me the hell alone and I'd lose a lot more people before the end of the siege and then you could attack me afterwards. Then retake Sargit. That would actually make a lot of sense. Sitting on a hilltop has not been their friend. They lost a lot of their fucking cavalry. And then everybody coming in like this is just all they got left. It looks like they're running away. I don't know why the route for them to get away from me is way over to the fucking side because they're not actually trying to flank me by running that way. It's on the other side of the trees. It doesn't fucking help them. They're clearly trying to get out of here though. All right, the Vlandians have offered me thousands of gold per day to stop fucking fighting them. So I wanted to keep taking shit, but that's fine. I'll do that since I'm now at war with another group and I need to fucking concentrate on them. There is the sort of negative on this that was that the Vlandians were at war with the Batanians as well. All right, motherfucker. I saw you stop in at my fucking town there. An army this size, I haven't really spent a lot of time doing any like bandit or looter fighting or anything, but I watched them stop at my town, and then when I attacked them they didn't give me any like, oh come on, we're just poor looters, let us join your army and work instead. No, they just decided it was cool if I attack them, and they're not willing to give up on it. Just as always, as bold as you may, half of them want to fight me specifically. I don't want to do that, though. I'm going to watch you guys throw rocks at a bunch of extremely well-trained soldiers and then get the shit knocked out of you. Because it is quite often them not getting killed at this point. See all those white over there? They hadn't killed any of the looters. They're all still alive. I got a mysterious mission from Arzagos that says that I need to go over towards a castle, and the castle that he was sending me towards is Southern Empire owned, but this was before they decided to attack me, so I need to head over there and fight those people probably a few times before I actually find the hideout he's sending me to find. Look who it is, the motherfucker that decided to declare war on me. How's it going, you sorry asshole? Don't run away. You wanted to fight, let's fight.
We meet like this.
Oh yeah, you say pity with gritted teeth. It's such a pity we meet with me having more people than you, you sorry fucking asshole. Now surrender or die. And I never liked you, so I'm not letting you go. I'm keeping you prisoner. That's how this fight's gonna end. You're coming with me, asshole. Already. Just move my archers to the top of the hill and they will fucking destroy it. I'm gonna send in all of those people. And I told them to attack the archers over on that other side. So I'm gonna tell my archers to move forward and get better aim at all the people that are stopping to fight the infantry who aren't really much of a threat. My infantry will become a threat when they start riding away, though. That wasn't the smartest decision either. I think they might have just fucked themselves here, made this fight real easy for me. It looks like they're routed, because I keep seeing these big walls of green text and then cavalry are running away. They're getting reinforcements, so I don't think they've actually been routed, but y'all fucking quit poking me, dickhead. Might be difficult to take her hostage if I can't fucking... If I can't stay alive. These people kept running up on me and poking me. I got real hurt there. You're my prisoner because you're such an asshole. I'll tell you what the plan is currently. Find the hideout that's around this damn place. After I find it, destroy it or whatever. And then I'm gonna head home and throw this lady in a tower because I don't feel like holding on to her. Look at this bullshit. This is the hideout, and this is the castle they told me it was next to. That feels kind of ridiculous. I got here at nighttime, but it was too close to morning, so I actually had to wait through another whole fucking day to attack the place. That feels very fucking annoying. You can shoot them in the feet, guys. That's where they fall down from. Shields are only blocking the vital stuff. Well, I can't really attack the Southern Empire right now because I don't really know where I ought to be attacking. But I have their ruler, so I think this is probably going to be the last thing I do today. And then I'm going to head back to... Which, I don't remember which place is mine. I don't remember the name of it. But I'm going to head back there, put her in a tower, and that's going to be what I do last. This one didn't have all that many people. You're making a whole thing about this, but I am obviously going to duel you. Because that is much easier for me to just kill you. Did exactly 100 damage. And you're all free to go. You do kind of look pathetic out here. This is going to be a long fucking walk. It takes a lot of time to get across this place. At least walking into this area, I finally get back into my lands. Because this is taking way too fucking long. These conspiracy people too... This just popped up and it was like, hey, Arzago says they're doing a weapons shipment. They're doing most of that shit out of the Vlandians, man. Like the Vlandians are a major cover for this fucking conspiracy. I guess it kind of makes sense with how much I get into fights with them. They don't like me all that much. I guess that's a good goal for me. Really? Already? They're gonna pay me a few hundred bucks a day? Hell yeah. I guess we ain't at war with them anymore. Regea has been freed, so I didn't even have to come all this way back up. I guess I ought to do that from now on. When I get into a fight with somebody, just fucking kidnap their ruler and maybe they won't fucking fight me anymore. I guess that means I'm done. Next time I'll go after Ostakin. Go ahead and head that direction. I hope you enjoyed this one. Not that there was actually all that much action. I hope you come back for the next one. Maybe there'll be more. I'll see y'all later. Bye.